This news is from New York. Two men escape from a prison. They are killers. They are dangerous. They cut a hole through a wall. They move through the hole. This is like in the film The Shawshank Redemption. Police want to catch these criminals. More than 200 officers look for them. People can help the police. New York offers $100,000 for good information.